Plus, I've been kind of wanting to improve this time for a while now. I'm pretty close to 112 gang. I'm just hoping my route doesn't get all messed up now that I've been playing 100%. Hey Valdev, GG's on your run. I'll be honest, I saw you beat that, and I was instantly like, bro, I could do better any percent. I need to improve. I've been focusing too much on 100% lately. Follows. It's actually been a little while since I've done any percent, so I'm just gonna do like a no reset run. I don't even know where my time save is right now. At least I'm gonna try and do a no reset run. I could be kind of stubborn sometimes. Plus, I feel like since I've been doing 100%, I've gotten better at the game. So I think I can get a better time now. Alright, I really want to do the quick turn strat here because it's super cool looking. No! That could've been worse. No! God damn it! That's not the first time that's happened to me. Believe it or not. Flowen betrayed you last run. How so? I did have your stream up, but it was kind of like in the background. I jumped! I pressed the jump button! God damn it, Pizzascape. Lost a lot of time there. Cool. Oh. God damn it, please. No, why does this always happen? It's okay. That was a pretty okay Pepperman. Yeah, I honestly don't mind having time save in floor one. It makes the rest of the run feel a little bit nicer to be ahead. Instead of having to, like, work your ass off to get a good floor one. Alright, any percent. Nice. I did just for a second want to try and get the bomb from that guy, as if I was doing 100%. Okay, you can just fuck off. Oh my god, I'm doing 100% strats! I knew this would happen. It's hard to juggle two categories together like this. It's fine. I actually still save time somehow. That's good. Hard to shake the miss a bunch of stuff feeling. Yeah, for sure. Oh, God. Ah! What is this blood sauce? I feel like I could still save a bunch. I mean, obviously, I could still save a bunch of time this run. Why did I jump over those guys? They're probably gonna mess me up on the way back. And the only things you really miss are, like, Jerome and the secrets. You still get all the toppings and stuff. So it's not, like, too different. If anything, that's more prominent when I'm doing 100%. Because you really don't want to miss anything in that category. Bitch. Rip. Didn't get a single quick turn here. This isn't really a great blood sauce, but it'll do. Better than my PB, so can't complain. Yep, just in and out. 20-minute adventure. Grab some toppings. Oh yeah, hot wing skip. Right, that's in this category. Hey, it'd be nice if you could do a freaking slide. Ah. Can't do any percent because missing stuff bothers you. That's fair. Honestly, when I first, like, before I got into speedrunning this game, I thought that 100% would be my main category. Ah! God damn it. That sucks. It's okay. It's only like 10 seconds. Please. Please. Yeah, I just never realized how stressful 100% would actually be to run. Because of how tight the score is. Can you do a ground pound, please? Well, it sucks I had to miss Hot Wing Skip, but I could probably still PB without it. What are you doing? That's not how you do it. That's not how you do it. It's been a really long time since I've done this. Goddamn. Not that hard, though. What are you doing? Alright, this is a pretty terrible oregano. I wouldn't be surprised if I'm losing, like, 20 seconds here. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Don't taunt. Yeah, that sucks. Even without Hot Wing Skip, I would have lost time there. I'll keep going, though. Not the end of the world. I want to do no reset run. Get back into the groove, you know? Bro, do a ground pound. There's so much space there, man. The trick here? Like in Graveyard? I'm not doing that. I know how to do it, but I don't want to. It's a little bit too much for just 3 seconds. Oh, you mean like the ghost portion? You just jump on that ramp, and you keep your momentum from Mach 4. Now the question is, did I hit the jump in my PB? Dude, I hate ground pounds in this game. Or body slams, or power bombs, or whatever you want to call them. They're so inconsistent. Like, I don't know if I'm just doing the input wrong or something. Nice. Pretty good. Not 100%. This one should be easy to remember. Come on. I don't like doing the quick turn here because I always mess it up. And, it's... there's a lot for messing it up there. Ah. Shit, I only miss at any percent. Oh, there's a skip in this room now. I should learn that. It looks not that hard. Thank you for the follow. Thanks for the good luck. Son of a bitch. I even hit him with it! I hit him with the charge shot and I still suck at that phase. God damn it. I can't. Ah. Like, I got good RNG and everything, and I still mess it up. Dude, the freaking cow got in the way. Alright, not a great vigilante. I had a pretty good one in my PV too, I think. hate ladders. Life if I hit hot wing skip. Imagine. I heckin' love this level. Heckin' love Cross Cove. That definitely wasn't my fault. Nah. That one wasn't on me. I'll blame everything on the level. Thank you. focusing so hard on Gus movement right now. I even killed it too. Feels like a good gnome forest. You know, aside from that. I had to say something. Hell yeah. Gold Lario! Hell yeah. Oh shit. Yeah, I just try-harded Lario right there. I should honestly be doing that for every level, huh? This level is a hell of a lot less stressful in any percent. Bro? Let's go. This is still PBable. Especially because my noise fight has a lot of time saving it. I have to like actually play it good. What? What the hell happened there? That doesn't often go wrong. Freaking greaseball. Man, this level's rough with the time losses. That was nice, at least. I know there's a faster version of this setup, but this one looks cooler. They both look cool. But I like the slide. It's also easier. Isn't it faster to, like, actually grab that ladder? Alright, noise. It's really easy. Oh, yeah, you only do one in your first try. All I have to do is hit, like, at least two of the spiky guys, and I'm saving time here. Bro, I literally fucking grabbed you. Are you serious? That's a dumb time loss. Hey, lazy. Wait, this is gonna kill the guy? No, we good. Let's go. Ah, damn it. I forgot. He's fine. That didn't hit! Okay, at least he does a short attack. Man, that should have hit, but it doesn't matter. I think that's saving time, probably, even though I completely fucked up phase one. Bro, this run would be so good right now if I hit Hot Wing Skip. Really been a comeback run. I haven't done that level yet. I mean the one in Oregano, where you jump on the guy and you save like 10 seconds. Yeah, I missed that. I was 21 seconds behind out of Oregano. It's okay though. Time save for next run if this PBs. Is there a skip in RRF? Section with the second secret. Bro, I almost went in the taxi. I know what you're talking about. Yeah, that one's a lot harder than it looks. Okay, again, I'm playing this level like 100% right now, and I should be playing it like any percent. No reset runs are nice. It's something I haven't been able to do in a long time. Ahead! Let's go! Gold! Let's go. No! Fuck you! Bro. Well, no longer ahead. Zedj. Unless my refrigerator sucks in my, PB. I really don't remember how good my levels are. Any percent. playing any percent right now. I hate this room. All my homies hate this room. I gotta swap RRF and Peppy Bot. I thought it was faster to do RRF. What are you doing? Why are you going left? I was just holding the button thinking that it was doing the flying thing. I guess it never started. Alright, careful on RSS here. Whoa, okay. Wow. My refrigerator sucked. Worst room in the game candidate. I still like the idea of taking all the worst room in the game candidates and putting them all into one level. Like, take the mushroom topping in Crust Cove. It was kind of far. I don't know, that'd just be a funny level. Take, like, the Mort jump room as well. Like, it's not even that bad, but if you have to do it in that level, then that's pretty bad. Oh, shit. Bro, I forgot. Yo, that was fast as fuck. That was like a good and bad fake Peppino at the same time. Whoops, Figuar. Take the original escape sequence and put it in that level too. Throw in Stinky Fart, even though it's not that bad. Yeah, exactly. You get it. Bro, how am I this far ahead now? Rip. Let's see if I... Peppy Bot has a very different route in any percent, so No shot. Are you serious? Well, at least I kinda hit it. What am I doing? Remember what fucking game we're playing right now. How about? Oh, God. No! We're playing any percent! Remember, especially for this next one, any percent. Any percent. Nice. Nice. We all get nervous, even when we know what route we're on. Don't worry. That much time in Peppybot? How even? Also, I did almost, just for a second, think about going to oh shit. How did I lose 7 seconds in Peppybot? Like, actually, was it really that bad? That would not have lost 7 seconds. Whatever. God damn it. The secret would have. No, it actually, honestly, wouldn't have. That's a very short secret. Probably the shortest secret in the game. Probably would have lost like 4 seconds. Like, realistically. Bro. ground pound, please. Please? Okay, that was a little bit tight. The RSS there. I didn't know if I would be in front of the door or not. Anyways, ahead, gold, let's go. Those 2 seconds that I saved are probably the freaking second that you save from the quick turn. Dude, this run has been up and down. With that one. I don't know. I used to be able to hit that. Why my game just lagged there? Doing that. What the hell? Here goes. Haha, screw you, game. No! I hope that bug gets fixed. That'd be a nice one for them to fix. The music is so good. that. Alright, remember to shoot the second tank. Thank you. Okay. No! Gun! We good? Oh my god, I haven't practiced pizza face in so long though. Played Pizza Face one time the past week. Bro, the luck. This is a good pizza face right now. Not gonna lie. How did that even hit me? I was so far away from that Fortnite. I'm taking off the sweater. That was actually a really good phase one for my standards. Alright. Finger hurt time. No shot. All right. I mean, phase two, there's not really much differences other than how many times you get hit. I got hit once. And I guess how much you're willing to make your hand ache. Man, I've never even seen him do that second attack there. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Get fucked. Fucking grab! That felt like a good pizza face. I can't believe I'm PBing this. Potentially. Like, that's actually crazy. Yeah, that's better than my pizza faces if I do practice him. Like, what the hell? Okay, what the hell? What the hell? Like, what actually the fuck? Why is this PBing? Banana's hard to jump over, man. Ground pound. Nice not having to worry about score at this level. Oh god. Son of a bitch. A little bit of fumbling at the end. But, please still be a 112. I want to be 112, gang. Let's go!
112! Let's go!
How the hell did that PB?
Why did that PB? What the heck? Hell yeah!
Thanks for the GGs. Let's go! Oh, that's so cool. That's hype.